Assalamu alaikum. Welcome again. My name is Sheikha Wuzaid and I'm pre-wellness metabolic health coach. In the last episode, I talked about the importance of maintaining a great metabolic health rate. That helps us in return to reverse the NCDs and live better by applying the metabolic reboot program that it depends on fasting cycle and three main steps. Let's recap. Maintain a smart eating system in what to eat and when to eat. Exercises should be considered as an essential way to make sure that your body systems are healthy and strong. Thirdly, supplement. It goes hand in hand with a smart eating system in bringing back our metabolic health into life and maintain it for longer time. For me to speak of metabolic health is a true reflection of the success journey that I have taken in it. My journey started from a story that I know many of you are facing, if not the same, then similar to it. I used to be very obese with metabolic syndrome sicknesses, NCDs like lipid diseases, non-alcoholic fatty liver, and PCOS, which is known as polycystic ovary syndrome. My immunity system as well was very weak. Believe me, I used to catch cold with high temperature every single month for between 4 to 7 days at least. I used to have different kind of allergies between skin and environmental respiratory allergies, mainly environmental allergens from dust and pollen. 7 years ago, a hope came to me in the form of a friend. And I moved from struggling those problems into knowing how I could reverse those diseases and I stopped them from ruining my life. I applied Metabolic Reboot Program and I found that this is the way to be proactively conscious about my well-being. I'm privileged to have been in this transformation and it is my responsibility to shed the light and tell others on how their lives can be transformed. In times like these, I think we all understand the true value of health and wellness. Today, we'll talk about how healthy fasting can boost our immunity system, especially during Ramadan. In Ramadan, we do dry fasting, which means you are not even drinking water. What you eat before and after you fast is going to make or break your success. Having junk food or refined carbohydrates before and after your fast could inhibit some of the effects you could achieve from fasting. However, low carb, keto-friendly foods may be much more beneficial to have during your meals. This is a solution. According to a study done by the scientist at the University of California, fasting for 3 days can have a significant improvement in your body's health. Through the 6 month study was done on both mice and humans, the improvement was the white blood cells and other toxins in the body were flushed out over the course of prolonged fasting. What happened in our body then during fasting? Now we will answer. When you starve, system tries to save energy, and one of the things it can do to save energy is to recycle a lot of the immune cells that are not needed, especially those that may be damaged. Basically, when you fast for a prolonged amount of time, your body uses the stored glucose, fats, and produce ketone bodies. Ketone bodies is considered as antimicrobial that are especially good for your brain to keep you going, and you flush out anything that your body doesn't need, like damaged cells and toxins. When you're eating regularly, harmful toxins in the body can attach themselves to these fats and live on. But when you fast, your body is forced to lighten itself. It's like the survival of the fittest, only the strong survive. So now we know what's special about Ramadan fasting. It's a process of prolonged fasting that has an essential effect to rejuvenate the immune system. And the good news is that the body got rid of the parts of the system that might be damaged or old, the inefficient part as well, during the fasting. Hence, the benefits of fasting for immunity system in particular is all about, firstly, increased macrophages. That helps in fighting various different microbes and invaders. Increase the microbiome that protects us against germs, break down food to release energy, and produces vitamins. Thirdly, increase resistance to stress. It's cell mechanism used during fasting to protect normal cells and kill cancer cells and other damaged cells in combination with chemotherapy or other cytotoxic agents. Fourthly, decrease in oxidative stress, and this is very important. So there is no more of cell and tissue damage, and it helps in slowing down the aging process. Slowing down the aging process, you heard it perfectly. So is it clear now how fasting is good for our immunity system? The question is, in another form now, do you want to keep your immunity system strong even post-Ramadan? I know everyone wants that. And I'm happy to tell you that it is possible. We need to apply fasting cycles like intermittent fasting, especially for people who started with a system heavily damaged by chemotherapy or aging. Fasting cycles can generate literally a new immune system. And metabolic reboot program goes very well with fasting cycles like intermittent fasting the whole day. In the next episodes, we'll learn more about how healthy fasting cycle and metabolic reboot program are important in each step to bring your metabolic health back and you live with very low effect of NCD or maybe none, full of vitality and youthful. Stay tuned and see you next episode.